And first and foremost, whether or not you want to be, you're a role model. You're a role model on your team because you're here. You're a role model in your school because you're an athlete. And you're a role model in the community because that's the community that supports you every game day.